Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Memphis for tonight's boys varsity soccer contest between the Chiefs of KPAC and your Memphis Yellow Jackets. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please stand. Gentlemen, if you remove your hats and face the south goal as we rise and sing our national anthem. Memphis. The KPAC Chiefs are coached by head coach Barry Gillespie, assisted by Jason Peters, Domingo Guerrero, and Luis Rojas. The Memphis Yellow Jackets are coached by coach Andrew Rohde. Good luck, gentlemen. For KPAC, a senior, number one, Nathan Schottke. An eighth grader, number four, Joey D'Alessandro. A junior, number five, Austin Kegler. And I'm sorry, I believe Joey's a ninth grader. That was a misprint on my sheet. A junior, number six, Nick Mosley. A senior, number seven, Luis Rojas. A junior, number nine, Brandon Langmesser. Senior, number 10, Josh Crane. Junior, number 11, Joey Vovano. A freshman, number 12, Diego Moreno. A sophomore, number 13, Jesus Martinez Guerrero. A senior, number 16, Ben Laskowski. A junior, number 18, Dan Laskowski. A sophomore, number 20, Aiden Uribarsi. A junior, number 21, Luke Wolge. A junior, number 23, Cameron Petrosky. And finally, a senior, number 24, Anthony Schroeder. Those are your KPAC Chiefs. And now for your Memphis Yellow Jackets varsity boys soccer. A freshman, number one, Ivan Padilla. A senior, number two, Logan Strickland. Sophomore, number three, Logan McGuffey. A junior, number four, Mickey Deek. Junior, number five, Ryan Ayers. senior number 6, Josh White. Senior number 7, Joey Guttner. Freshman number 8, Mason Perkins Mills. Senior number 9, Joey Falecki. Senior number 10, Zach White. Senior number 12, Brad Clark. Junior number 13, Tommy Wenling. Senior number 14, Brennan Van Buren. Senior number 12, number 22 actually, Landon Lesh. Junior number 23, Chase Aganaga. And finally, a senior number 24, Lino Molina. Good luck, gentlemen.
Thank you. Sonny.
Gentlemen, you must still wear your masks during play.
Definitely a trip. Just he tripped though, he didn't get hit. He just tripped.
Attention please, gentlemen, I have been informed that this is the second warning. If there is a third warning, the contest will be ended. You must wear your masks while playing.
Memphis has one!
Memphis.
I believe that own goal credit goes to number 6, Josh White.
Thank you. Yeah. Come on,
Memphis Homecoming, court and guests, please start making your way to the gate by the announcer stand. Memphis Homecoming, court and guests. And that's halftime. Your score, Memphis 4, KPAC 0. On behalf of Mrs. Phillips and our student council, thank you for making this unique experience memorable for our students.
We especially thank our teachers, administrators, office personnel, and anyone who works in our junior, senior high school for such patience and support during this homecoming week. We are pleased to announce our 2020 homecoming court. First up, our freshmen from the class of 2024, Kaden Borowski and Lily Hicks. Next up, our sophomores, the class of 2023, we have Kaden Cunningham and Emma Lehman. From the class of 2022, Jaden Close-Shavely and Stephanie Phillips. And now the senior homecoming court from the class of 2021. Ian O'Neill and Hannah Altermat. Tyler Carlson and Kaylee Rothwell. Ryan Schuster and Chloe LeBeau. Nolan Downey and Kaylin Derengowski. And now for the homecoming king and queen. Our homecoming king is Jake Thomas. And our homecoming queen is Allie Ashley. Let's hear a round of applause for our 2020 homecoming court. Again, thank you to everybody who has made this week possible at Memphis, especially the one and only Mrs. Beth Phillips.
Let's go! Let's go!
Number 22.
Thank you.
or 7 Joey Gentner, one of the two. That's a hat trick for Josh White. All right, sorry, the assist goes to 13, Tommy Wendling.
Come on, Thank you.
Pulled it over his head.
Go, kick it! Thank you.
6, K-Pac 1. Congratulations, boys. Memphis on their homecoming win. Safe drive home to everyone.